our shoes and stockings and paddle, what?
Yes, 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 the very thing!
Stop, ladies, pray!
Amen!
I had intended not to intrude myself upon your notice in this effective but alarming costume. But under these peculiar circumstances, it is my bounden duty to inform you that your proceedings will not be unwitnessed.
But who are you, sir?
I am a pirate.
A pirate, hurrah!
I am the very model of a modern major general. I've information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England, and I quote the fights historical, from Marathon to Waterloo, in order categorical. I'm very well acquainted, too, with matters mathematical. I understand equations, both the simple and quadratical. But binomial theorem, I'm teeming with a lot of news. With many triple facts about the square of the hypotenuse.
With many triple facts about the square of the hypotenuse. With many triple facts about the square of the hypotenuse. With many triple facts about the square of the hypotenuse.
I'm very good at integral and differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beans and amalgamous. In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general.
In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, he is the very model of a modern major general.
I know all mythic history, King Arthur's and Sir Caradoc. I answer hot acrostics, I've a pretty taste for paradox. I quote in elegiacs all the crimes of Heliogabalus. In chronics I can form peculiarities, parabolas. I can tell undoubted Raphaels from Genitals and Zophanes. I know the cooking chorus from the frogs of Aristophanes. Then I can hum a fugue of which I've heard the music dinner for. And whittle all the airs from that infernal nonsense pinafore!
And whistle all the airs from that infernal nonsense pinafore! And whistle all the airs from that infernal nonsense pinafore! And whistle all the airs from that infernal nonsense pinafore!
Then I can write a washing bill in Babylonic cuneiform and tell you every detail of Caractacus's uniform. In short,